It's good type suckers and back for part number three. Just let me know if y'all want to look at it, because y'all can look at it anytime y'all want to. I ain't know. I don't know where the fuck I was at.
I think we need some special equipment to use this.
What are y'all doing? Okay. Give me a minute.
It's amazing. After all my time away, there is truly nothing I missed about this place. That belonged to one of the rebels, didn't it? Whatever you need. I'll heat up the forge. Nothing appeals to you? Hello, Atreus. Listening to your father, I hope.
Good to see you.
Well, if you change your mind...
This looks promising, right? Well, it's like a house. If he's here, maybe you should let me do the talking.
You.
Well, we don't want to intimidate him. You're tall as a tree and you have a severed head on your head.
Taken. Fair point, though.
Very well.
I think that's him. Hello?
Watch yourselves. Apparently, there are intruders about.
Oh, that's us, I think.
Well, if you're planning on killing me, at least let me finish this song. That alarm was in just the perfect key.
We're just looking for a friend of ours, named Derlin.
Well, we both know that's not true. Derlin's got no friends left. But if that's all you need, head out the back way there, and you'll see the safety office just across the river. Just don't go making trouble for the rest of us. And while you travel through this realm, maybe you could clean up the head's mess?
What mess?
Later, brother.
I wish to hear of this mess.
The rig's in the bay. Why don't you ask the condescending skull?
Head, I've got skin. But he's right. I made a mistake. I'd have us shut them down.
What? All right now, baby.
Sorry, one more thing. Although, these are gifts I'm giving to you, so I shouldn't be sorry and you should be thankful. Anyways, here. Please
I will
be
give
careful.
You something to drink. Popsicle in a minute.
It's beautiful. Thanks, Sindri.
It is beautiful, isn't it?
Okay,
it's also
I'll give you
very useful.
Just sit down.
You'll be able to find anything your heart desires with it.
Really?
As long as your heart desires the locations your father and you decide and plot to travel together, then yes.
It is a compass.
Ah, but a beautiful compass. Now scamper off.
If you keep on, you won't get nothing.
Come. A boat cannot be far.
Huh. Earlier, Sindri made it sound like Durlan was some sort of rebellion leader. Doesn't sound like anyone's following him.
Was being the key word here, little brother.
There's a building just past these rocks behind me. Maybe we should head that way.
Ugh. Those bloody mining rigs.
What about them?
The Skald is right to blame me for them. They were my idea. If you've got the time, they're in the bay just beyond this tunnel.
I'd particularly appreciate us checking out the mining rigs in the lake to the right. You can see the smokestacks from here.
But if you don't want to explore now, it looks like Durlan's place is through that open gate to the left. So, which way do we go? We could prepare more before rescuing Tyr. Up to you. Mimir. Are you really the one who had those rigs built?
Odin wanted the dwarves under his control, and, well, I convinced him he could buy their allegiance instead of demanding it outright. A trade agreement of sorts.
Taking a break before visiting Durlan? Very wise. He could be... I'm here for you. By the way, if you're headed to the mining rigs in the bay, could you bring me any slag you find? I could use the material for my...
One of the mining rigs is here.
See the smoke above us? That's where we're headed. Let's see if we can't shut it down.
Incoming! Above you!
A lot to explore here. Kind of nice to be out of Midgard for a bit, huh?
Bring him to the wall! Gotta knock you down!
Behind you, brother!
Chock a block with materials that could help us. I'd grab whatever it spits up in the process.
If the dwarves agreed to the deal with Asgard, why do they blame you?
I talked them into their own exploitation.
They made their choice.
Work or die is not a choice. I only made it seem so. What you just picked up there is pure Svartalfheim ore. It won't be of use in the rig anymore, but perhaps our Huldra brothers could craft something from it.
Father, Is it always moral to kill something that's trying to kill you?
Yes.
Well, there you have it, lad.
Atreus, you are getting better. Faster.
I'd even be better than you one day, huh?
If you are not, I have failed.
Oh.
How did these rigs come to be?
I had them built to harvest ore for armaments. Essentially harnessing resources that would otherwise go to the dwarves.
You think shutting these things down will help the dwarves become independent?
I don't know, but I have to try something.
That crane still works?
There's another mining rig on this island, brother. Smell that smoke.
Why would the dwarves agree to work for the Aesir in the first place?
That's the heart of it, eh?
You lied to them.
I lied to them.
Behind you! It's coming!
The dwarves didn't get broken for Asgard. Couldn't they just quit?
And do what? Their newly built forges poisoned the soil of Svartalfheim. Unable to grow their own food, they had to buy it from Asgard. If they stopped working, they'd be taking food out of their own mouths.
Oh, so clever. And awful. Still see to Muspelheim. Think it might lead to that combat arena we visited years ago?
What makes you say that?
Wishful thinking, I guess. Going through Surtur's gauntlet, it was fun.
It was training.
You didn't have fun? Well, anyway, We should look for the other half of the seed. Once it's whole again, we can see where it leads. Go!
You little mama.
Great. Now we can make it across.
Watch out! Left side!
Are you thirsty? Okay, well, I'll get you some in a minute, I told you. Don't keep daggone bugging me about it, or I won't get it. Understand?
Spawning a little wretch is like there's no tomorrow.
For her, it will be so.
Okay, Mimir?
To the blacksmiths of Svartalfheim, the creation of a weapon is a sacred thing. But Odin just wanted as many blades as he could get, as fast as he could get them. With every stolen resource and mediocre blade, the dwarves lost a bit of themselves. Odin would have wiped out every last dwarf in Svartalfheim. If he couldn't use their skills, no one could.
another one of those geysers, but huge. Maybe we could check it out later.
We can see it fine from here.
Smell the smoke? There's another mining rig here.
You speak of your deeds with shame. Do you regret not allowing Odin to kill them?
I don't. No.
Gantry. Thanks. It's gotta be the right spot.
Caused quite a boom.
Think we could break through the ground here. If we found a high enough place to drop from. Surprised the dwarves didn't shut these rigs off themselves.
One or two tried. The Einherjar made examples of them.
They killed the dwarves? Can you have convinced them not to?
Aye.
Ugh.
Impressive.
Yeah.
Yeah.
That should help.
Call so meager a task done. A wee drop out of the Asgardian occupational bucket.
You must live with your deeds, but do not be troubled by them, brother.
Oh? And why not?
You were given an impossible problem. Do not blame yourself for failing to solve it.
I'm sure the dwarves would feel differently. This doesn't fix things.
No. But it is a start.
A reminder, brother. That Spartalfine slag we collected could be of considerable use in the hands of Brock or Sindri.
Nice.
Alternate slate of electors move the shambles. Talk to him, explain what the strategy would be. So, at first, Eastman had argued that Pence could five states until each state legislature certified which of the competing slates of electors was the correct slate of electors.
The air smells a lot cleaner. Must be because we shut down the rig. Mimir, wouldn't you prefer to face forward rather than backward?
We already tried.
There were issues with Viscera.
Oh.
There was a brief bit where I thought I might get used to it.
We did not.
Going to Derlin's? Hope he'll be happy we fixed those rakes. This is the safety office?
Well, the sign a hair's breadth away from a head injury up there certainly gives that impression.
We're looking for Derlin?
I don't know if we can do anything!
You have an appointment?
Someone else appointed by a Democratic president? But I remember when Obama...
No? Has anyone ever had an appointment here?
Yeah, but I give you something better than
that. You collect on something, pal. Think riding a severed head around on your hip is going to scare me into somehow approving Estrid's accretion proposal,
no. Open your hand. Open your hand, look.
We are looking for a prisoner of Odin's.
He's being kept in a mine somewhere. Some friends of ours said that you could help.
Where did you get...
Nerd gummy.
You chop her head off with that too, eh?
She was my wife.
Dina and I wondered where she went after our little coup here failed.
Failed?
Yeah, come. Failed.
is dead.
Best of them all. One's left alive, I have to pay the price.
I'm afraid I can't help you with your little prisoner situation.
But he could have answers on how to stop Odin. And free Svartalfheim from the Aesir.
Now, I'm not in the business of crossing the old father anymore. Wait, before you go.
More.
Take this.
What is it?
A fine. Oh. Hygiene code violation for improper transport of a rotting head. 2 demerits for speaking the All Father's given name, and, for fucking up my desk!
A fine?
Pay it at your leisure, okay? Get out of my office.
Hey there.
So what about get out of my office? Don't you understand?
You said her name was Diener? Oh, sure. Thank you. I think. Hey, this isn't a fine.
The dwarf has given us a map.
Sort of. You smell him? But it seems to lead to a mine beyond that mountain.
Ah.
Tyr! Durlan helped us anyway.
Not everyone uses axes and arrows to fight. I thought I'd say.
Just passing through.
Go!
from above.
Where's your sister at? Doing what? I'll wake her up. That's what I said. You better get up. Wow. Maybe I said so. Wake up, Layla.
This thing looks like it can take us up the mountain. Maybe we'll be able to see a mine up there.
Ah, nothing quite like a dwarven train ride.
We can take that train up the mountain when you're ready, brother.
Yes, he will.
Trying, baby.
Heimdall. There's a name I don't miss hearing.
No one said it until you did, just now.
Darling, you didn't need to say it, brother. It was written all over his face. Well, burned, I should say. Into his head.
He burned that into Durlan's head?
Failed rebellions tend to warrant swift and enduring retribution.
He is a captain of Odin.
Aye, and the bearer of Gjallarhorn. True believer, that one. There are few things so dangerous in a man as a lack of doubt.
We'll get it.
Seems like we're here. Come on. This way. I can see another train. Let's look for a way to get over there.
What happened? Beat ass, I'll beat ass, y'all, sorry.
You know, maybe finding Tyr is our best protection. Seemed like Odin really didn't want us to find him. Once Tyr's free and can be God of War again, Odin won't have time to worry about us.
If that is his war to fight. He may have it.
Deactivated, but yes. Likely one belonging to Barry, the dwarf, builder of the Great Hall, Luar.
Equipment to use.
I don't think this is working, brother. Maybe we should come back.
Hey,
come back to this later. Whoa! Is that a Trekkie? What happened here?
Use caution.
I think it's dead. Yep, definitely dead. Hey, I wonder if...
Father, look out!
Oh!
Watch out! Yeah.